It's MFL action live from Tokyo, Japan at the world-famous Krokyo Dome. And the Terminators are being oiled and charged up in anticipation of a successful campaign today.
Oh, that sounds like me at the Geisha's massage parlor last night, Grim.
Happy ending?
Well, if you mean getting tossed into the piranha tank in the lobby, yes, then very happy, Grim. Very happy ending.
This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The Gnashville Lycans battle the Tokyo Terminators. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If the sound of a torn Achilles followed by laughter and taunting brings a smile to your face, you are tuned to the right place. Hi everyone, Grim Blitzrow and the MFL crew is coming to you live on game day. Bricks, any thoughts on today's game?
I thought I had one, but I think I might have forgotten it. I remember. I forgot who's playing today.
Careful what you ask for, Grim.
And it's first and ten. And he picks up ten on that run. Man, he nearly broke that one open, Bricks.
Yeah, and I nearly married Trim Big Assian. And I nearly did not crap my pants earlier. Nearly as overrated, Grim.
For the first down. And it's first and ten. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Mr. Beeper Brain grabbing the ball and fall out.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And it's first and ten. Quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver. He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Grim. Kids aren't gonna think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and 10. Yard game there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
And that'll be second down and 4.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
And he's running like a moose. And that'll give him 4 more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. And it's first and 10. A lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's first and 10.
The way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. They're putting together a textbook drive, which is remarkable since no one can read. First down and 7. Four yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second and 3. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. With the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. Second down and long. Well, as a quarterback, you have to take risks and jump. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. He just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable. First down. This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can, Grim. I don't even think he knows what a first down is.
First and 4. Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
And it's first and 10. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Second down and 10. Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier, boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
It's first and 10. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Up maybe four on that play. And it's first and 10. And then catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're
the coach isn't liking that call. His head just exploded.
What a miss. Oh, shit. I don't know what's going on.
They're back up here on first, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. His cleats are caked in blood and gold. score. He's no touchdown today. Looks like that defender ate his bleedies this morning. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Watch out, the ball carrier's on the comes the extra point attempt. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10.
Don't worry. If he shocks you to death, maybe he can...
Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim.
The punishing hit. First down and 5. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Third and 4. Boring, but 2 minutes left in the half. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. Oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurl and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. At some point, they're gonna need to put this ref out of his misery.
How about now, for instance? Here's a hint. Dirty tricks, attack the ref.
And it's first and goal. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't...
They stump the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. That's a catch for a 4-yard gain. And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the MFL, you moron.
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. The brain scrambler. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
Second and 3. And that's a first down. Looks like they're just gonna pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
I call that
the QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. And it's first and 10. And like a monkey trying to... That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And that'll be their final timeout. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. We're at the start of the third quarter in a nail biter. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. And that's an incomplete pass. Looks like the defense got away with that one there.
They don't want to grab the receiver like that. He could get hurt.
Third down and, well, good luck. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You got to keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You got to make that catch.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move them back nice. The return man catches the ball and hit. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabag after that hit. And it's first and 10. Laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
Second down and 6. Third down and 8. Hit, the quarterback goes down. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
It's first and 10. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was on to the races. And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and 10. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Second down and 5. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Third down and 5. Nothing but open field in front of him. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
A pickup of about three on that play. Second down and seven. Quarterback drills one in for the first down. The team getting penalized needs to go into their dirty tricks and attack the ref. Come on, guys, get with it.
Attack him and kill him. Jeez.
Second down and more. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down in a mile. Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Third down in forever. Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Something going here. And it's first and ten. Oh, with a punishing hit. Second down and five. A first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72.
The teams have kept each other at bay for now, but there's still plenty of time to bribe refs and kill the other team's star players, so it's anyone's game, really, Bricks. And it's first and ten. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored.
Hey, you kill a ref. It's not murder if you have it coming, right? Take the hit, do something about that ref, you pussies!
they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and a mile. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And he picks up about six on the play. Needs a miracle. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Briggs. This is going to get ugly fast. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convo wasn't home.
And it's first and 10. And the QB might as well boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy.
And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this out, Grim.
And that'll bring up second and one. First and 10. Oh, with the brain scrambler. Second down and 6. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and 10. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. It's first and ten. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and three. For a first down. And it's first and ten. And he picks up 2 yards on the catch. And that'll be second and eight to go. He is rolling thunder and pouring pain. It's a devastating hit, knocks the ball loose. And the defense was all over that fumble. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim.
He's at the 20. The 10. And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downers guy than a speed freak, Grim. He's running.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2 foot putt.
You miss 2 foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And he just wrestles away from that tackle. And it's first and ten. And like a monkey trying to fuck a greased football, he gets away in a hurry. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And it's first and ten. Him. Second down and ten. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
First down and six. And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
First and ten. If he is getting killed by a chainsaw before he completed his bucket list on his bucket list. Two potato, three potato, four. The defense just. The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to flop it, man.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And it's first and 10. Dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rocket. He creates a sonic blast across the field to first down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. The Tokyo Terminators lose the game today. They fought tooth and nail, but in the end lose by three. It's a hell of a thing losing at home.
They took away all they've got and all they're ever gonna have.
Yeah, well, they played like shit. Fuck him.
Fuck him indeed, Junior. Let's go down the field and see what that meathead has to say about his MVP award. Once again, the folks at Evil Assam thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until...